and welcome to the 2020 Prom Court Reveal Game Show. We've got some great contestants here for you today who are going to reveal all of the court members that were voted on by the junior class. All right. And here's how the game works. It's going to be quiz bowl style. We'll have two of the players going against each other. They will get three clues as to who the court member is. The person to buzz in fastest and give their correct answer gets the points. If someone buzzes in and gives an incorrect answer, which they most likely always will do, then the other team will automatically get their points. Due to technical difficulties, please pay no attention to the order in which clues appear on the screen. And just for fun, both teams are going to start with a few points. Let's get started. This person always wears cowboy boots to school, works at Fultano's Pizza, and has two different size eyes. Jamie!
Who is Abraham Lincoln?
That is incorrect. I'm sorry, it is not Abraham Lincoln. Yes, Amy. Jordan Ward is the correct answer. This person's first concert was Five Finger Death Punch, has infinite knowledge of Lord of the Rings, and wants to become a professor or a teacher. Amy.
Ozzy Osbourne.
Ozzy Osbourne is incorrect. I apologize. Mrs. Irwin!
I think I know this one.
The answer is...
Who is Josh Ray?
Josh Ray is correct! Clues for this one are pretty vague. This person has three siblings, loves pasta, and tells corny jokes. Mark.
Carol Baskin.
Not really. It's incorrect. Kate. All right. The real answer is?
Shelby Blodgett.
Shelby Blodgett is correct. All right. Next. This person is an avid hunter who can outshoot anyone in his family with bow or rifle. This person's been playing basketball since age 6 and made a half-court buzzer beater to send a game into overtime this year. And at the age of 6, this person begged for a little black dog that he would name Licorice and is still his best friend today. Kate!
LeBron James!
Oh, so close, so close. Almost the same height. Marcus!
Skylar Vokana?
You are correct! It is Skylar Vokana! This person could not live without watching and playing sports. The favorite holiday of this person is Thanksgiving because of getting to spend time with family not often seen. And has been going to hockey games with grandpa since age 3. Jamie Baker.
Wayne Gretzky.
Wayne Gretzky is a great guess, but that is incorrect. I am sorry. Vorst, what do you got?
Nick George.
Nick George is the correct answer. This person is the youngest of 8. Plans to play softball and basketball in college, and has taken 2 years of Spanish, yet can't understand or speak hardly any. Forced!
Yes. Who is... Brenda Bouchot.
I apologize. That is incorrect. Jamie!
Who is Olivia Sprague?
Olivia Sprague is the correct answer. All right, this person is an excellent guitar player, loves classic cars, and is a hard-working farm kid. Mrs. Sizemore!
Eddie Van Halen.
Eddie Van Halen is so close, but incorrect. Jamie Irwin.
I think it's Jeffrey Krakow.
You are correct. Blue team gets the point. This person loves roller coasters. Their favorite ice cream flavor is salted caramel. And if this person could live anywhere in the world, it would be York, England. Jamie Irwin.
Is it Princess Jasmine?
Oh, I'm sorry, it's not Princess Jasmine. Mrs. Sizemore?
Ooh, Hannah Shreve.
Hannah Shreve is the This person loves pepperoni pizza, loves to swim, and loves books and drawing. Mr. Mark Brewer.
Amy Mastola.
Oh, so close. She does love books, but that is incorrect. Amy, what do you got?
Is it Solana Hellman?
Yes, it is Solana Hellman. This person is an only child, is a cadet volunteer with the fire department, and is a Star Wars enthusiast. I'm stumped. Need an answer. Oh, Amy, what do you got?
Taylor Swift.
Who?
Taylor Swift.
Taylor Swift. Oh, sorry, that is incorrect. Mark Brewer.
I'm going to take a wild guess here and say Kaylee Bowler.
Kaylee Bowler is the correct answer. You get the point. All right. This person hopes to relocate to Ireland, plans to attend cosmetology school, and has 18 chickens. What? Jamie Baker.
Is it MacGyver?
It is not MacGyver, although I did hear he did attend some cosmetology school. Sorry. Kate.
Is it Caitlin McClure?
It is Caitlin McClure. Very good. All right. This person lives for football, is the youngest of four, but bigger than all, and has pretty hair worn in a bun for work with a pink shirt. Kate.
Is it Clay Matthews?
It is not Clay Matthews. Very close. His hair's getting almost as long. Jamie Baker?
Is it Sterling Bruce?
It is Sterling Bruce. Congratulations. All right. This person loves haunted houses, bad movies, and Ripley's Believe It or Not. A tiger once tried to attack this person through the glass at the zoo. And before watching a scary movie, he covers all the windows in the house with cardboard to create an authentic movie experience. Yes, Jamie Baker.
Is it Vincent Price?
It is not Vincent Price. I am sorry. Yes, Mary Sizemore.
It's Peter Lovegren.
It is Peter Lovegren. Hey, this person loves hot Cheetos, is a graduate of Tickertown Preschool, and has a pet pig named Abraham. Yes, Mary Sizemore.
Is it Carol Shockley?
It is
not Carol Shockley. Not today. Jamie Baker.
Is it Natty Stripling?
It is Natty Stripling. All right, and I believe that is our last answer, so that means...
Red team, you are winners. You don't actually win anything, but that's okay. Thanks for playing, everyone. Let's give one more round of applause to our competitors. Thank you, staff. And congratulations once again to Hannah, Solana, Nick, Natty, Peter, Jordan, Shelby, Caitlin, Stu, Josh, Skylar, Olivia, Kaylee, and Jeffrey, your 2020 Junior Prom Corps.